Boy, it's been a concert, hasn't it? I am deeply honored to be here. I've known Mr. Smith for a long time. I got a call from him saying, I'd really like to write a piece for this particular event. And, you know, I of course, was honored to do it. And we talked again a little later and said, I've got an idea. And his idea was that Salvation is created. The piece you just heard has been played by every band student to come to this band program. It is the musical tie. Bonds. So his idea was to take that melody and turn it into something new and different, something that would honor the past, something that would celebrate the present, and something that would give hope for our future. I thought it was a fabulous idea. So today, during the rehearsal, particularly the symphonic band on stage, I talked a little bit about the creative process that went into this. And I thought a lot about the journey the band has taken. Again, whenever you put a new school together, it is a very difficult thing. There's a lot of uncertainty. So as this opens up, you're going to hear a very ominous, mysterious statement of the melody and a chime, a simple chime, that's a metaphor for a school bell. And actually, one of the students, actually a trombonist today, said, you know, I also thought, Mr. Smith, that was also the sound of metal as they were building this school. I thought, well, that's a good interpretation. I like that. Yeah. From there, it goes into a statement that is a little bit of the original. But from there, we fracture this thing and do something remarkably different. Now, there's an old saying, from the threads of our past, we weave the fabric of our future. So the next section of this piece, the next couple of minutes, is based on that particular concept. For the musicians here in the audience, you can almost call it a fugue, but this isn't a fugue. A fugue is a melody that goes and it's developed and lays and folds back upon itself. What I did is took small little melodic fragments and basically created almost a musical patchwork quilt, being in the South, you know what that is. And little threads, little things that come from this particular melody, and those are representative of the individuals and the small threads that are in this auditorium tonight that you saw on the slideshow that has come through Robinson High School. And from there, these little fragments properly presented, the interaction between those threads, those fragments, creates the music and the art. I hope you'll be able to hear that. This thing grows and grows, and from starting from a single little thread, grows into, hopefully, a very large musical tapestry. As we get down towards the end, it comes back in a little bit more traditional fashion, but it's a chance for the past to greet the present, and for the past and the present to say hello to the future. So featuring our past, present, and future, of Robinson High School. We hope that you enjoy, based on Salvation is Created, this new piece dedicated to the 10 years of this band, it's simply called Salvation.